So they came here looking to win gold, and at this point they're on course. The Netherlands and the US tied at the top of the team competition. And now from Denmark, a clear round in the first. This is Thomas Wieland riding Canute. Thomas is also a very tall rider. He's well over 6 foot.
And Canute, a stallion. Ooh, he did very well. I thought his back legs were going to go down between those two rails. 14 years old. French bred. There's an Italian team equipped with French bred horses in the French team, but there aren't many others. Most of them are German or Dutch. So now, can he put the speed on and get up in the air enough to clear 4 meters 80 of water? It didn't look like it did. The man's having a very close look as to whether there's a hoof print on the plasticine. There is, and up has gone his hand for false at the water, but clear through those two extremely large dimension boxes at 8 and 9.
Thomas actually finished 10th in the individual competition at the Sydney Games. Oh, he's a flyer.
He said certainly was a flyer at that wall. Now the treble. Big ox is in, big ox are out. This is a serious horse, Canute. He's on top form today.
Oh, gathers him in and gets over that. There's two jumps to go.
It's a slightly bigger alternative, gives it centimetres to spare. The final fishing boat, enormous oxer.
Oh, lovely job from Thomas Wieland. And Canute, and the unfortunate penalty at the water jump. He's inside the time, so just 4 penalties for Thomas Wieland and Canute. They just caught the line. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, my goodness.
A breath in it.
Hard decision.
Those judges can be cruel. That's what decides Olympic medals.
Yep.
4 penalties for Thomas Wieland and Canute.